Yes, I am going to work out for kids, not grown-ups. Grown-ups, do not join this workout, please, because this is a workout for kids. As you see, my muscles are a little big for a little kid. So yes, I started on the workout. First, we're going to be doing butt kicks. See, we might like that for some reason. You might laugh. Please do not. Do not. So first, make sure your heel, make sure it's near your bottom. Make sure it's near. It doesn't have to hit it. Yes, you might see the girl flying back over there. Just ignore. So, let's start the first exercise. Make sure you're following me. Or you can do it in an easier way. Just keep one foot on the ground. Or you can keep both feet up in the air like you're running in place. And two more seconds. Keep on. Okay, we can be done now. Break, get some water. Whatever you can get. In 10 seconds. Okay. The lady. Okay, yeah. 10 seconds is up. So, now, really easy. And a little bit of jumping. The really one that gets your arms moving. Your legs jumping, jumping jacks. Now, get straight. I'm just telling you, next one is gonna be hard. Really hard.
Then,
10 second break. Okay, 10 second break is done. So let's move on. These are not push-ups. Guess what these are? Mountain climbers. Make sure you're switching feet, but you can either do the easy way or the hard way. Make sure you're following me. Make sure your hands are blocking your head from on the ground. Just about, you're about to crawl like a dog. Make sure your legs are switching back and forth. Okay, I'm just taking a break because I'm actually, well, doing this. Okay, let's keep going. Second break. Okay, 10 second break is done. So, next is squat. If you don't know how to do squat a little bit, you don't have to. Only if you want to try. So, you can either do the easy way, it's where you just push your knees back and forth, like this, or you can do the hard way, it's where you do two squats and then jump. 10-second break. If you want to keep doing mountain climbers, that's good. I mean, squats, I mean. Make sure your bottom is 5 feet off the ground. Or less, or actually more. One more thing in this workout is push-ups. If you want to do 20, or actually 10, 5, or 15, I'm gonna be doing 15. You do not have to do 20. I meant 15. Okay, you do not have to be your 20 push-ups. Because these are not grown-ups, these are kids. So, make sure your body is, I don't want to see any push-ups doing this. I want to see them doing this. 15, 10 or 5 push-ups starting now. You can take a little break while you're still doing your push-ups, if you want to, like I'm doing right now. And keep going. I think I've done about 10 so far. So I need to do 5 more. We're done. Those people might have said yes, so we're doing more. We're doing more. Make sure you're crossing your feet and moving down. I don't want to see this. I want to see touching your toes. Okay, we're done. 10-second break. After my sister just draws this last card while they're playing Bracco, they're not in this video. Now the break is over. Okay. So now, Ellie. Now we're going to be doing Superman. If you do not know how to do Superman, then just do the easy way. Okay? The hard Superman is bring your arms up and down and your legs at the same time. Just like you're swimming. I don't want to see this. I want arms and legs in the air. Okay? If you have a mat, that's fine. Okay. Superman's are a little hard. So I'm actually going to be doing the easy way. The easy way is all you really gotta do is wing your arms, and that's literally all. But make sure your legs are in the air.
Alright, this is the last exercise. Come on.
My dad said this is the last exercise, but this was not the last. There is one more left. I promise, just one more. And then we're done. It's gonna be the hardest. But it's just like push-ups. But it's a little different. Stand up. Push your hands on the ground. Just like you're about to do a handstand. But your legs are on the ground too. Walk your hands down. Just like push-up position. And then walk your hands up. And then stick your arms up in the air, just like you're about to touch the sky. Now, grab the floor, and then two steps back. Make sure you're doing the downward dog. Not really the downward dog, but you're bending your knees a little bit if you want to. Now you go forward, and then put your hands up in the air. Push your hand on the ground. Walk forward into push-up position. And then rock your legs up. And then push your arms up in the air. One more time. Now we're done.
Subscribe.
Make sure you like and subscribe the video, and
we'll see you next time.
We'll see you next time on the kids channel, only for kids, no grown.